and was able to achieve the fastest time.
Fuel is marginal. We're close to using up the load. Pit in within 2 laps.
Love that qualifying performance by Sebastian Vettel. He made it look easy.
Well, it was a
welcome to race day here in Melbourne, Australia. The cars are on the grid and they should be setting off shortly for the formation lap. I'm really looking forward to today's race, but with Sebastian Vettel on pole, you do wonder if it's going to be another championship-winning season for the